City Islanders have won 5 of the last 6 games, truly hitting their stride at just the right time. They take on DC United in U.S. Open Cup play on July 21st. Tonight, Real Maryland visiting the island. Beautiful night on the pitch. Early in the game, corner kick for the Isle guys. Bounces around and drops right to Anthony Calvano. Beautifully done. Off the goalpost and in. Great effort. 1-0 Harrisburg. 44th minute, Maryland turns it over. Jason Hotchkin scoops it up and from distance buries it. Islanders refuse to cool off. They win 3-2.